Montana license plate with Little Miss on it, LILMISS.
Okay.
And at that point, I decided that I needed to see if the car went with whoever was driving it.
Quite a while ago.
I am absolutely positive there was a young gal driving it. I
it's
know
come
the
out
license
in a
plate.
Minute.
I know Montana license plate.
Try
I saw the plate
find
on
me
that car
me that.
At that time on that day, and there's not a doubt in my mind.
Lara.
2 hours later, another eyewitness also saw Lisa in Buffalo. This time,
it's
a mysterious
Fosbury.
I was busy at the register, but a car pulled up.
He's gonna be out of here.
And he said, "Little Miss on the Montana license plates on the front of it."
Freddy.
There was a very attractive young lady at the wheel. The individual that was with her was a small man. I would say 135 to 140 pounds.
Maybe.
A few minutes later, when I turned to look again,
this guy, my dad.
A third eyewitness reported seeing Lisa more than a day after police believed
what
that she
was talking
murdered.
About, you?
But this sighting was in Casper, but Wyoming,
I'm
more than 100 miles from Buffalo.
Like
Diana Houston was driving
in
through Casper when a car with an out-of-state license plate caught her.
It was
Sunday afternoon. And I saw Montana license plate on every vehicle, and being from Montana,
beach,
I shut my eyes, so I left,
or
and
MB,
said,
if you don't know where the hell that is.
I went by, I saw
I don't know where it is
driving,
on a near Great Yarmouth. Well, it is Great Yarmouth.
There were numerous other sightings of Lisa after her disappearance.
Time's almost
but
up, so there's like this time, I don't know what it is.
Known facts of the case.
Bye!